congratulations to our three teams who made through to the final. It certainly was deserving of the